The Goa unit of National Students Union of India threatened to demand the resignation of Health Minister Vishwajit Rane if he does not order a probe into the failure of GMC to upgrade the diploma seats to MD and MS seats, according to the Medical Council of India circular. NSUI also demanded that the salary of the postgraduate students be increased, since the fees had also increased. Medical students have the highest workload and are paying the highest fees, National Delegate of NSUI Dr. Gaurav Jha stated.
National Delegate of NSUI Dr. Gaurav Jha said the workload and fee structure was very high in Goa compared with other states. Also, GMC had suddenly hiked the fees from 16,000 to 53,000 rupees. They should increase the salary as well, he said.
All the states have come up with the circular that their seats have been upgraded, and now we are coming up with that we have not applied also. As like we thought we could have asked the college itself, but we never expected the college to be like, it's a big carelessness, because already we have less doctors, and now if the 26 diploma will go waste, there will be lack of doctors, there will be more. It's a very serious situation. It will be a very serious situation because we'll have lack of first year doctors, and they are the major chunk of working people in the department. So there are 26 diploma seats which nobody will take, because everyone knows now, because it's converted to MDS All India, it will be converted next year for our state, okay?
NSUI Goa President Eraz Mulla said that the students were left red-faced due to the failure to upgrade the diploma seats, which has happened only in Goa. He said that the doctors deserve respect and an increase in their pay. We demand an inquiry as to why this negligence occurred and why GMC did not apply for the degree course, he said.
The health ministry has to take complete responsibility of this major blunder that has happened, a major irresponsibility. The health minister is answerable to this, and we want to ask Mr. Vishwajit Rane of why this is happening in his department. This irresponsibility.
For Prime Video Journalist, Renuka Talgaonkar, Mapsa.